job, kid.
Looks inviting. Watch yourself.
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
That'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light.
Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
You're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
No, we're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Damn it, it's
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
Found it.
Got Nate. Things gonna go.
I know. Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on.
Shh.
Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no.
Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Watch the place!
Oh, crap, that's not good!
They're trapped!
Take them out, Sully!
Watch it, kid!